WeatherAge certified San Diego's most accurate forecast. This is 10 News Pinpoint Weather.
And they will be returning to good weather, cooler weather.
Cooler weather. It's going to be very nice to start the week, much different than what we're used to for this time of year, especially for our inland valleys. It's going to be very nice, but it's not going to last long, unfortunately. Taking live outside right now in Pacific Beach, a beautiful way to wrap up your weekend. We saw a good amount of sunshine out there on the coast and everywhere throughout the county. Pretty shot from downtown. Also, your temperature right now already in the 60s, 69 degrees in downtown San Diego, humidity at 70%, winds coming from the south at 9 miles per hour. Tonight will be dropping down to about 66 degrees on the coast. We're going to see more clouds increasing as we head further into the evening. Cooler for our inland valleys with a low of 59 tonight, 65 for our deserts with wind gusts from the west up to 35 miles per hour. Mountain areas, 50 degrees is your overnight low temperature with gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Tomorrow it'll be pretty mild to start your week. On the coast, we're going to see a mix of sun and clouds and 73 degrees, 74 inland. That's about 10 degrees cooler than where they should be for this time of year. Mountains 65 and sunny and still pretty hot in our deserts at 89 degrees. So we're cooler because we have an area of low pressure building over the west, but right behind it, high pressure is going to move in and our temperatures will be going back up into next weekend. For now, we're going to see plenty of sunshine though, in addition to the return of that sea breeze and the marine layer, those overnight clouds, but our temperatures anywhere between 5 to 10 degrees below average for this time of year. So certainly going to get off to a nice start. Our marine layer future cast, we're going to see those clouds moving in as we head further into the evening, really hugging the coastline, making as far east as Santee, Ramona, and El Cajon, but we're going to continue to see those clouds pushing out in the morning hours with a good amount of clearing into our afternoon to mostly sunny skies around the county. It's going to be a nice start to your week, 73 degrees with morning clouds tomorrow on the coast, a mix of sun and clouds through the afternoon. Tuesday, slightly going up in your temperature, 74 degrees, partly cloudy. Wednesday will be one more mild day before we're going to have high pressure moving in and our temperatures will be moving up into next weekend. Low clouds and overnight fog for now, slight cooling through Tuesday, but then temperatures back up into the 80s by next weekend. Your 10 News Pinpoint 70 forecast, a high of 73 tomorrow on the coast, pretty mild for the next couple of days. Back at 82 though by Saturday, 77, slightly cooler on Sunday. Your overnight lows are in the low to mid 60s. Inland communities, sunshine tomorrow, 74, 77 by Thursday, climbing back into the upper 80s by next weekend. So it will be warm once again, even though we just started October. Mountains and deserts, plenty of sunshine. We're going to see some gusty winds through tomorrow and even through Tuesday. So sunny, cooler for now, but the heat is coming back.
Yeah, you can already see the leaves on the trees starting to change.
Right? I want it to be cool. It's October now, but
best time of year.
Not lasting for long.
All right. Thanks, Jen.